What would the formula be for finding the side length of a cube given the volume? McKenna's got it. Very nice. Cube root of the volume to get the side length. Yeah, see, you can't make any bad words out of this one, can you?